going on, everybody? Coming back to you guys with another video. Focus, Eric. Focus. Alright, everybody, so I wasn't actually gonna make a video until the later part of this week just because I have finals, but I got a really annoying issue that's been coming up on my channel. I know a lot of other YouTubers have had the same issue coming up too, and it's really, 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 and pardon my French, fucking annoying me. This makes me want to drink more coffee. I'm sure you guys can tell from the title of this video that YouTube is messing around with my channel and a lot of other channels as well. Now it is Cyber Monday, so I don't know how many people will be watching this video. I did just wake up and watch a video from my girl, Chelsea Lifts, who made a video on the issue that I'm talking about as well. I know another big YouTuber, Philip DeFranco, made another video on it, and a lot of other big YouTubers have made videos about it too. Guys, before we really get into the main topic at hand, we're all YouTube creators, at least I'm talking about myself and all these other people. We make YouTube videos because we love it, of course, but also at the same time, you want to grow. You want to get bigger. You want to have your videos reach a larger audience as you continue to grow your channel. So the fact that, you know, you continue to make videos, you put hours and hours and hours and hours of effort into them, only to see your subscriber count dwindle with each upload, really doesn't make a lot of sense. I mean, considering myself, and I know, again, other YouTubers as well, usually when you make videos and your subscriber count goes down, there's a reason for it. For a perfect example, you see a lot of YouTubers that face this issue usually get this because they use clickbait titles or just their content is just not interesting enough for people. So people will leave comments. People will go on their videos and say, hey, your content sucks. You suck. I just don't like this video. So basically my point is, there will be comments on that person's channel, which is a reason why they'll lose subscribers. But everybody, that's not really what's happening. So for example, with my channel, I've been noticing I'll be losing subscribers for no apparent reason. I know this is the case with all the other YouTubers that I'm talking about too. So pretty much on days that I don't upload, I'll notice a spike, an increase in subscribers. And on days that I do upload, I'll lose subscribers. I'll get like half or a quarter of the amount of subscribers, and even some days I'll lose, like I said, subscribers on days where I put out my biggest videos. It makes absolutely no sense. I started noticing this on my channel, I would say around a month, month and a half ago. My channel is pretty much, once I got over the 100,000 subscriber mark, it's pretty much just remained stagnant. And I know a lot of people are gonna be like, well, it's just because your content sucks. That's cool, that's your opinion. I don't really care. But the fact of the matter is, it's happening to so many other channels as well, and it's completely fucked up. A lot of you aren't gonna agree with me just because, again, you guys really aren't YouTube creators. You pretty much just go on YouTube just to watch videos, and that's completely fine, totally fine. But I'm in a little different of a situation. Again, a lot of people are as well. I know a lot of people are gonna be like, well, you really shouldn't be too concerned with this, but guys, this is another passion of mine. I spend a lot of time recording, editing, filming, everything, guys, and just to see your hard work essentially go to nowhere is pretty discouraging. Well, I do plan on switching things up with my channel, just with future videos, doing extremely crazy stuff in the coming future. I want to make sure that my YouTube channel and this glitch that we're talking about is fixed. I mean, guys, again, it's messed up to continue to do something and watch everything kind of go out the window. You know, I just want to make sure that I'm doing everything and, you know, I'm continuing to grow. That's the whole point of this. That's like one of the big motivations as a YouTube creator, is to get bigger and for your videos to reach a larger audience. I know a lot of my subscribers come from my whole cheat day video series that I used to do, that I'll continue to do more of in the future. Also my eating challenges and eating contests. But then again, I mean, I'll post random vlogs and stuff like that, and those have actually gotten better in terms of views and stuff like that. But again, I don't really see why my subscriber count should be going down. It just doesn't really make any sense to me. One way you guys can actually help, and Chelsea actually mentioned this in her video, is if you hit that bell button right next to the subscribe button, so you guys will get notifications every single time I do any sort of upload, live stream, or anything like that, so you'll stay on top of everything that's going on with my channel. So everybody, that's really what I wanted to talk about today. I hope YouTube fixes this glitch. I hope they you know, get everything sorted out, just because it's straying a lot of YouTubers away from YouTube. Just another key point too that Chelsea touched upon, as you can see, I got a lot of inspiration from her video, so I wanted to post my own, my thoughts on it. But is the fact that if I had YouTube as my sole job, as my, the main point is if I had YouTube as my main job, my main source of revenue, I would be completely screwed right now. Completely screwed, because you're putting all of your effort into one thing. Guys, you have to have many different aspects in life that you have revenue in. I mean, there's no other way to put it. So YouTube is a great passion of mine. It's a great thing to do. It's a great hobby, but it's not my main job. But it is something that I put a lot of time and effort into. I won't keep beating a dead horse. You guys get the point. That's just something to take away from this video. If anything, is just make sure that you guys have other sources of revenue in life and other things that you enjoy. But again, this is another thing that I spent a lot of time on, so I want to make sure that everything gets situated and figured out. That's going to be it for the video, guys. Hope you guys understand where I'm coming from for watching the video. If you guys haven't already, feel free to follow me on my social media, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. You know the drill. Thanks again for watching the video, guys, and go ride a bike.
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What 9,000?